When you combine Ancestry.com's DNA test with its historical records, you learn more than you think.
I learned I'm part Irish.
I learned that my family's from Croatia.
And my wife and I learned that we're related.
That's great, honey.
Hold on. What did you say?
We're related. By blood. But we've been married for 10 years.
This is a recent discovery. Thanks to Ancestry.com.
Oh, anyway, like I was saying before, I used to think I was Italian.
It's true. He was always like, vino, cannoli, Long Island.
Yes. Yes, I was like that, Sherry. And then I took a DNA test from Ancestry.com and found out I'm 77% Irish.
Ancestry.com's DNA test showed that we had a lot in common.
Like 22 chromosomes.
You might say the news was the spark our marriage needed.
Dear Lord. Well, Ancestry.com helped trace my family's journey from Europe to America.
And Ancestry.com's DNA test showed that our family's journey was the exact same because we're from the same family.
I'm gonna throw up.
Aw, too many lucky charms, my love.